We're broadcasting now, in our weekly series Great Choral Works, a performance of Dvořák's Stabat Mater. Constantine Silvestri conducts the Bournemouth Municipal Chorus and the Bournemouth Municipal Orchestra, leader Gerald Jarvis, and the soloists are Rae Woodland, soprano, Pamela Bowden, contralto, Alexander Young, tenor, and John Shirley-Quirk, baritone. Dvořák is believed to have written his Stabat Mater as a memorial to his daughter Josepha, who died 2 days after her birth. He was 36 when he completed it in 1887. It was first performed in Prague 3 years later and achieved an immediate success, which led to his being invited to London. He came in 1884 and conducted a performance of the work at the Royal Albert Hall, receiving what he described as a tempestuous welcome from an enormous audience. The Latin poem Stabat Mater Dolorosa, which dates back to the 13th century, describes the sufferings of Mary standing at the foot of the cross. Dvořák's setting of it is divided into 10 sections.
Thank you. Oh. factor meum.
Thank you. Thank you.